downward facing dog.
So I met her in a Saturday morning yoga class, and she put her mat right down next to mine.
She smiled at me during the downward dog position. I was struggling, but I smiled back.
We hit it off immediately.
We should get coffee sometime.
Definitely.
Just put your phone number.
I got her number after class.
We had a lunch date at first, some vegan restaurant of her choice. Our second date was a picnic in the park. More tofu and tabbouleh. Tofu's gross.
We had the most amazing sex. The kind of amazing sex where you have to lie in bed for an hour just to regain the strength to get out of bed and meet your friends at like a pizza place and say, hey, what'd you guys do today? Oh, that's cool. I just had amazing sex. It was that good. We saw a lot of movies, always matinees. We never hung out at night, but she only worked night shifts. I mean, right away, the feelings came. She was telling me she loved me after the fourth date. And strangely enough, I think I loved her too. That's when things started to get weird. That afternoon, she showed up at my house in tears. I mean, of course, I expected the worst.
Shannon, listen, honey. It's all right, okay? You can tell me. Please, just tell me what's wrong, okay?
I can't take this anymore. David? I need to tell you something. I've been wanting to tell you this since the beginning, but promise me something. Promise me you'll still love me no matter what. Promise me that.
There is nothing that you could tell me that would change the way I feel about you, okay? I love you, all right? Just tell me.
I tried to think of all the things she could possibly say, like, I'm pregnant. Or I was pregnant and I had twins and now they're yours. Or I can't read because this is a glass eye. Or I'm Mormon. But it'd be okay because I loved her. I would just tell her it's all right. In the pit of your stomach, it may sound really bad, but trust me, it won't be anywhere near as bad as you think.
It's all right. In the pit of your stomach, it may sound really bad, but trust me, it won't be nearly as bad as you think.
What would you say if I told you that at night I'd turn into a heavy, hairy, balding man with no neck and a ring on his pinky finger? Would you still love me then?
Alright. Well, when I take a leak, I turn into an angry pony with a candy cane unicorn. And I hate children. The pony me.
Where's Shannon?
You should see your face right now, man. You look like you've seen a ghost.
Oh, seriously. Where's Shannon and what is going on?
I'm gonna get you a shot.
You want a shot? Who wants a shot in their mouth? You.
Where to keep the liquor in this mother?
jackpot!
All right. Okay. One for you and one
for me. All right. Oop, there we go. Okay, here's you. You ready for this? Here we go, man. Go. Oh, God. Oh, I could go for a beer. And a steak. You want a steak? With some onion rings and french fries? Huh? Is that what you want? I know of a sweet place, man. We can totally go there. Huh? Say you'll go with me. Say you'll go with me. Oh, come on, David. You've been eating that vegan shit for weeks. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
All right.
Come on. Come on.
All right.
Come on. Come on.
All right.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on. All right, man. Ugh. Man, let's do this, bitch. Where are my flip-flops?
So what do you do?
What?
You know, for work. You know, what do you do?
You trying to get in my panties there, David?
No.
Don't worry about it, man. We don't have to talk about me, okay? All right? Oh, wait, pull over. Pull over right here. Pull over right here. Yes.
All right, check this shit out.
Hey, baby. How you doing? You need a ride? You look a little sweaty.
Okay.
Sit right up in this lap here. You can play with the knobs on the radio, huh? We'd sit you in the back, but there's too much junk in our trunk. We got a lot in common, you and I. Don't worry. My stick shift will not burn up your clutch, if you know what I mean.
Fuck you.
Go, go, go. Go drive your car. You got enough beer? You're going to need a lot of beer for this.
Good. I got to drive.
It's your hello. Hi. I told you. Huh?
Good.
I know. Good. These are for you. All right. It's like I'm talking through ranch. Are you gonna eat your rest of your fries?
No way, man.
I don't want them in my mouth.
I will put them in your mouth.
Oh, hey.
Alright.
Like a chipper shredder.
Yeah. It's pretty good.
That's good.
It's pretty good.
I got it.
My best friend. I met him tonight. Can I say that?
No.
My best friend.
Mm-hmm.
We're done. We are done. That's all yours, sweetheart.
I should have seen your face right there.
Alright, so can I drop you off somewhere? Or?
And the flautist says, pick a high, more like pick a low.
I know.
Buddy plays music told me that, Jeff.
That's fine.
Yeah.
All right, well, I gotta get to bed. I got work in the morning, you know.
Okay. Yeah, I had a good time.
Yeah, you know, I had a really good time, too. Thanks for the steak.
Oh.
Yeah, don't tell Shannon.
Don't mention it.
And I won't.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Okay.
All right, I really gotta get to bed. Okay. Yeah, here we go.
Yeah.
Nope. Oh, come on.
All right,
good night, man.
Yeah. And good night to you, sir. What?
No, no.
Are you gonna say something?
No, good night.
Okay. Oh.
Morning.
Morning. You know, I had the weirdest... It's not important.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.